A cubic subject, a cube is subjected to equal tensile stress. Equal tensile stress on all the three faces. On all the three faces. If the yield stress of material is sigma y, then based on the the maximum tensile stress will be option A, sigma y by root of 3 into 1 minus 2 mu. Option B, sigma y by root of 3 into 1 minus mu. Option C, sigma y by root of 3 into 1 minus, here 2 minus mu, here 1 minus mu. Option D, sigma y by root of 3 into 1 plus mu. We know, according to Steinheit's theory, based on Steinheit's theory, sigma 1 square plus sigma 2 square plus sigma 3 square minus 2 mu sigma 1 sigma 2 minus 2 mu sigma 2 sigma 3 minus 2 mu sigma 3 sigma 1 equal to sigma y square. That means if sigma 1 equal to sigma 2 equal to sigma 3 and that equal to sigma, then 3 sigma square minus 6 mu sigma square equal to sigma y square. Therefore, sigma square, 3 sigma square taking common, 1 minus 2 mu equal to sigma y square. Therefore, sigma equal to sigma y by root of 3 into 1 minus 2 mu. So, option A.